In the last series, Carmen took you to one of our favourite places here in WA. It's the place where she grew up and where I choose to live. It's Kalamunda. It's the gateway to the forests, but these days it's so much more to so many people. People live here for its spectacular scenery, a real four seasons environment, and a natural setting that's absolutely stunning, like Lesmerty Falls. A great spot to stop and go bushwalking and take in those stunning views over one of the world's most beautiful cities. If you love the outdoors, Kalamunda is your destination. You can do everything from adventure activities like abseiling and ziplining at Statham Quarry, or for something more passive, a drive to the dam at Mundaring to check out our enormous water supply source. And if you do that, check out the orchards and the vineyards that make up the beautiful Bickley Valley, Carmel Valley, and nearby Paul's Valley, which is where you'll find a camel farm. Why is it I'm always the one that ends up on the back of a camel? But look, this is a terrific way to go bushwalking with a totally different experience. Now, the camel farm up here in Kalamunda is the perfect way to get out and check out the bush in a totally different way. The hills are home to some sensational food experiences these days. Restaurants and a burgeoning wine industry are happening in the areas immediately behind Kalamunda. There's cideries and distilleries, craft brewers, and some very cute B&Bs if you really want to have a great weekend away. When it comes to the hottest trends worldwide in outdoor activities, mountain biking has got to be number one. The Perth Hills has over 60 kilometres of amazing trails up here behind Kalamunda. The way to do it is to hook up with the guys from Rock and Roll Mountain Biking, grab your helmet, grab your bike, and get out there and explore. Hey, hey guys, hey, wait for me. Kalamunda is ground zero for WA's best off-road bike trails, with a huge network that offers the chance to give it a try for the first time as a beginner, right through to a challenging track for the seasoned riders. Seriously, when was the last time you got up to the hills and explored beautiful Kalamunda? The forest, the environment, it is absolutely stunning, and there's so much to do up here.